we have some breaking news out of the town of Norway. That's where fire crews have been fighting a fire at a home on Beale Street, where people, including at least one child, were reportedly trapped inside the building. That's according to the Sun Journal. No word yet on any injuries. Winter and Beale Streets were closed down. We do have a crew on the way, and we will have more online later this evening and on News Center Maine at 11.